All right, Bobble fans, it's me, the Wretched Son, and I'm back at it with another Royal Bobble unboxing. So you guys know what a big fan of Ghostbusters I am. But for this unboxing, we're going to hit up and unbox the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man Royal Bobble. So let's go at it. Let's check this thing out. All right. So, take a quick look around the box. Pretty simple. I love this. Choose from the form of the destruction. That's cool. I love that. All right, let's open it up. All right. You guys all know, Royal Bobbles, though, they always have, you know, great packaging. Pop it open, and I should know better now to grab the scissors. Before I do this, sorry about that. I don't know why I forget. I always forget. All right, so foam and a lot of stuff covering this thing. Hold on, I'm struggling getting this thing out. My goodness, it's in there. Good. I don't want to break it. All right. Throw this over here. Let's get rid of the plastic. Ooh, this looks cool. You know what? I honestly thought it was going to be a little bigger. Not saying it's bad. I thought it was going to be a little bigger. Just from the box. But, I mean, it was mostly, you know, packaging, of course, and, you know. Ooh. All right. All right, we got to take the bobble protector off. Let me. Dang, come on, thing. And they got it on their foot. What do they do? There it goes. All right, so take a look. And as always, gosh, I love Royal Bobbles. They're great. I mean, look at the detail. So great on the Royal Bobbles. Heavy resin. Oh, I love it, man. I love these things, the way they make them. They make them so cool looking. All right, go around here. Right, there's the back. Of course, the bottom. I always got the Royal Bobble sticker. But I'm gonna get closer, you guys see the detail on the bottom. Right, hopefully you guys can see that pretty well. Look at all the cars on his feet, the buildings. They got trees even in the back. Man, I love these things. I'm glad I buy them. They're worth the money. They're not that expensive, which is great. Some people might think they are, I don't. I think these are fantastic. And I'm so happy I'm gonna put that with the rest of the baubles. I don't think there's any more that they make for Ghostbusters, but who knows with the new movie coming out of that's going to change. But man, this is fantastic. Now I'm going to put them up with the rest of my Royal Bobbles. We're going to show them off.